Top test prep.
The MD-PhD interview is a little bit different than the MD interviews. A lot of the time, they'll be putting you into a hotel for free, and some schools actually pay for your airfare, which is pretty awesome. Now, for the interview itself, sometimes for a lot of schools, it's a 1.5 or even 2 day process, where on the first day, you will meet with some of the faculty members that you're interested in the grad school, and on the second day, you'll be interviewing for the medical school, or vice versa, some sort of combination of both. Now, for MD-PhD interviews, you really need to know your research really well. The thing that they want you to do is to convey your research as clearly as a PI or as a postdoc. So that means you have to read papers that you've written, abstracts you've written, and also practice as much as you can with graduate students or your PI in the lab. Other parts of the MD-PhD interviews include, well, having dinner, free lunch, and all that kind of stuff. All the glories of them trying to recruit you. But be on the best behavior as you can so that you can really impress them even in these instances. Make yourself stand out in these dinners or in these lunches, and just be you. If you want more advice, please visit us at www.toptestprep.com.